Hey there, neighbor. Didn't see you there. Now, I'm going to teach you how to be an American.
Step one, dress like an American.
Oh, dude!
Yeah!
Yeah, man!
Step two, get an American flag.
Dude, nice! Cowie!
Step 3.5, don't let the American flag hit the ground.
Step 3, don't let commies go unpunished.
You stay! You stay!
Step 4, know nothing about geography.
I think that might be Ontario.
I don't know.
No, that's Norwegia.
No, that's Canada. Does anyone know anything about Canada?
They got meats and maple syrup.
No. No, not at all.
We don't need to know anything about Canada, because we know where America's at.
Yeah. America.
Oh,
right here! Step 5, know nothing about history.
Oh look, here's Vietnam!
Oh, Vietnam! Are you
kidding
me?
We only lost the Vietnam War, right?
It was a tie!
Commie!
Stupid commie!
Commie is...
We did the war!
Come here, boy!
Commie!
Oh, hey. Commie!
What you doing, you commie?
Step 6, go to Walmart. Step 7, go to McDonald's.
Two sausage McGriddles.
A McChicken.
A McChicken.
And a large sweet tea.
And a large sweet tea. Thank you.
Men who died, who gave that right to me, and I gladly stand up next to you.
I got it!
Step 8, convert people to American.
Hi. Bonjour. Do you have a minute to talk about our Lord and Savior of freedom?
Nice.
Oh my, what fresh hell is this?
This is America. Best country in the world. Second to French. French is second. Close to coming. America's still up there. Excuse me, do you have a minute to talk about your Lord and Savior of freedom?
No, you
can really.
No? Oh. Alright, some people are Canadians. Do you have some time to talk about the number one country, America?
I'm Canadian.
Give me that.
I thought you were my sister.
Canadian!
Canadian!
Oh my
God. What is happening, bro?
Canadians!
Turn this off! I can't
hear this anymore. Turn this off.
Step 9. Don't care about the environment.
Hey, yo, man, wasn't that plastic?
Who cares, man?
I don't know, man. I'm just saying.
This is plastic. It needs to be recycled, not...
What are you doing, man?
What are you doing, man?
Gotta keep the environment safe.
What are you talking about?
Guys, I've made my mistakes. I want to be an American, too.
All right. Here you go, son.
Yay.
Oh, yeah.
Got ourselves a true red American here. Yeah, but I don't support Donald Trump.
Comic! Who doesn't support Donald Trump? He's our president, he's our leader, he can't be American.
All right.
And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the man who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land.
God bless the USA.